Another breaking update. We now know the name of a man who was found dead in Greenville County today. The Greenville County Coroner's Office says Justin Scott was found dead this morning in Landrum. Deputies tell us they were called around 6:30 to North Highway 14 near Wood Drive. It's unclear if foul play was involved. An autopsy is scheduled for Monday. Of course, we will continue to update you on air and online at WSPA.com.